What's up, guys? Right now, I'm whispering because it's like freaking 11:38 p.m. in the freaking night. See, I don't know if y'all can see it. Yeah, but right now it's late. Everybody's sleeping for my sister. But yeah, today I'm going to react to, I don't know how you, is it Pixo? I think it's called Pixo Officials. They make songs and all that. Today they made, like, freaking 8 hours ago, they made Your Mean One, Mr. Grinch. So at least you have that song comes out. I like their songs. They're good. Like, my favorite one from all of them is Hallelujah. That's a good song. You should go listen to it. I'll leave the link down below for that video. Like, it's a good song, for real. All right, let's go ahead. Oh, sorry, my dog is right here.
What are you doing? Go to sleep.
Lazy, eh? Go to sleep. Oh, you want to be in the video? God, buddy. Oh. Get down. What? You want to be in the video? You want to be in the video? Okay, you in the video now. Now get down. Now get down. Get down. You hit the phone, you idiot. Get down. You crazy ass. He's crazy. He's a little knucklehead. But let's get this video started. Because it's getting late. I gotta wake up early for school tomorrow. Tomorrow's the last day. Because, yeah, I'm winter break or whatever the heck it's called. Yeah, this, oh crap, it turned off. Great, okay, let's get started.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grin.
Okay, really quick, I don't know if they use, like, I don't know, what's it called, the audio, like, they fix it up, make it look sound deeper, or does that actually their voice? If it's actually the voice, like, geez, that's deep. I can't even hit that. And I'm in chorus, guys. You say I'm in chorus, but I can't hit that. That's way too low. Oh, what are you eating?
You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel. And you're a monster, Mr. Grinch. Your heart's an empty hole. Your brain is full of spiders. You've got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch. I wouldn't touch you with a 39.5-foot bowl.
He's saying that guy with long hair. The guy with long hair and the one who looks, I'm not saying anything bad, but the one who looks, you know. But he has a high voice. Like, it's high. It's higher than the, like, it's basically higher than the girl singing in that song, dude. Like, for real. Like, God. In that high voice as a guy? Heck, no, that's crazy.
Mr. Grinch. You're a vile one, Mr. Grinch. You have termites in your smile. You have all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile, Mr. Grinch. Given the choice between the two of you, I'd take the seasick crocodile. You're a foul one, Mr. Grinch.
Okay, so far there's just one guy singing. Wait, is he part of them? Or, I don't know, let me check really quick. I think he's new, because it was a different guy. That's what everybody noticed. Hold up, my dog. No, wow, that's crazy. I didn't even notice that. I guess it switched back and forth to with these two different guys. I don't know, it's confusing.
You're a nasty, wasty skunk. Your heart is full of unwashed socks. Your soul is full of gunk, Mr. Grinch. The three words that best describe you are as follows, and I quote, stink, stink, stank, stink, stunk. Mr. Grinch, you're a crooked jerky jockey, and you drive a crooked horse. Mr. Grinch, you're a toadstool sandwich with arsenic sauce. You're a rotter, Mr. Grinch. You're the king of sinful sauce. Your hearts are dense tomato spots with moldy purple dots. Mr. Grinch, Mr. Grinch, Mr. Grinch. Your soul is an appalling dump heap overflowing with the most disgraceful assortment of the most deplorable rubbish imaginable.
Really quick, they should have, instead of saying, like, in words, they should have been singing it. But basically, like, there was some singing and some, like, speaking, kind of singing. I don't know how to explain that, but, like, okay, yeah.
Mangled up in, tangled up now.
Jeez, I'm gonna go dead. These are blasted. I'm way too high. God, okay. Well, yeah, guys. Basically, okay, my opinion, the song was good. Everything was good, but, like, of them, like, it wasn't my type. Like, if they made, like, something like Hallelujah, how that song came out, it would have been way better. Because those are my type of songs, but it was good. I like it. No bad comments or anything about the song. It was good. Is that they should have made their own, like, song instead of, like, almost copying the same as the Mr. Grinch, the original song, basically. Yeah, but everything's good. Like, they're good singers, guys. Like, jeez, I should go listen to them. They have good voice. They all have good voices and all that. Like, for real, they need to get bigger, bigger. Like, I kind of want to meet them. Like, they're good singers. I was creepy. My dog was looking that way, like, staring hard and just walked that way. That's creepy, but okay. But yeah, that's it for this video. Stay tuned for more. Guys, I'm here grinding. I haven't taken a shower. I still gotta go take a shower. But I'm out here grinding, pushing hard every day. Because the grind don't stop. I'm gonna be sleeping late. And I have school tomorrow, but it's all good. I'll be grinding. The grind don't stop. You want something, you gotta go get it. If you don't get it, well, you ain't gonna get it. That's all I have to say. Well, that's it. Stay positive, be yourself. Don't let no one stop you. Follow your dreams. Anything is possible when you believe, guys. So yeah, peace.